John, please, guys, this is right before they're going to take him captive. And he's talking to his disciples. And he tells them, love one another. And by this, people will know that you are my disciples. Then, like a few verses later, he says, love one another. Then a chapter later, he says, love one another. What do you think he's trying to say? Like, these are pretty much his last instructions before he lays down his life. And he emphasizes, love one another, love one another, love one another. And, you know, by this, people will know that you're my disciples. So, you know, it's a direct command. Love one another. Not only us, but love everyone, because every single person, as was emphasized last night, every single person you come across in this world, Christ died for that person. And we are to love one another, love them, love everyone. And that's kind of what this song is about, is that love will hold us together. This song doesn't mention God one time, but it's in the song. God is in the song.